Dorilis Gomez, and I am a retail manager. Before I signed with Alejandra and her program, I used to suffer from anxiety, panic attacks, and depression. And it really made me feel like those emotions were taking control of my life. The reason why I decided to join Alejandra, it was simply because every single post that she will have on Instagram will make me feel so relieved some way or another, to the point that I started to like slide into her DMs just to have like a little chat with her, and she will respond to me in a way that I feel very comfortable with her. When I found out that she was doing a coaching program, I was like, oh my god, I hope this is nothing like my previous psychologist, because I will literally not do this. But nevertheless, I decided to join it just to try it on. And it really worked out for me, because since that first call, I felt heard. I felt that there was someone really listening to me, someone giving me the tools that I needed to surpass all my negative emotions and really get to know myself and to love myself and feel confident of who I am. Which, that's another thing. Before my coaching, I had zero self-love. After my coaching, I love myself sometimes way too much. And as you can see, like, from you not loving yourself to loving yourself, it takes a lot of courage and it takes a lot of time. But it's easier whenever you have someone guiding you all the way, like Alejandra did with me. My life is so different right now. I feel like I do have more control over everything. As you can see, sorry about that. I just came out of surgery and I didn't have any anxiety. I was very positive. It was in and out. I feel like all my family, all my friends were more worried than me. At first, yes, it was a little scary, but thank God Alejandra gave me the tools for me not to like have a panic attack and start crying in the middle of like the hospital because I had to get this emergency surgery. So that's just a little example of like how things can get better and how you can find the positive in a not so positive situation. I will tell someone who wants to join the program, do it. Like, you spend sometimes like so much money eating outside, you spend so much money sometimes buying things that you don't even need. And what's best than investing in yourself instead of investing on things that are material, sometimes that you love it on the first day that you purchase it and when you're wearing it, but then it becomes something from the past. It becomes something that it doesn't have any special emotion anymore. However, investing in yourself really feels special because every single day is a brand new day. Every single day is something that you get to experience. And believe me, Alejandra will give you the tools for you to bring that joy back to your life, for you to get committed to yourself, for you to find self-love, and for you to get better every day and to feel confident that you are enough, worth it, and beyond. So if you haven't think of this, or if you're thinking about it, stop thinking about it, make your budget, get your shit together, and join the program. It's 100% worth it.